The old hag has cast a spell on Gabriel, making him very small. Small enough to enter the music box and retrieve the blue rose she so obviously desires. This old witch has me nervous. Something she said has filled me with disquiet. She mentioned the King of the Angels. I am sure I heard her correctly. What does this mean? Why do I have this feeling of dread? I hope Gabriel will succeed, and quickly, so that we may be on our way. When he has gone, I will kill this evil crow, so that she may not be a danger to anyone else ever again.
Find blue rose for Papa. Dangerous, the music box is. You alive? Yes, you are. Good, good. Many nights up before you. Yes, yes, many. They tasted so good. Very good nights. You are not as good as he said you would be. Dangerous music boxes. You alive? Yes, you are. Good. Good. You are not as good as he said you would be. He said you would be worse. You have all the music. Now, get Bureaus for Papa. Dangerous, the music boxes. You alive? Yes, you are. Good. Good. Dangerous, the music box is. You alive? Yes, you are. Good. Good. You are not as good as he said you would be. Dangerous, the music box is. You alive? Yes, you are. Good. Good. Blue roses. You are not as good as he said you would be. He said you would be worthy. Dangerous the music box is. You alive? Yes, you are. Rose is there. The rose. Give to Papa. Give to Papa.
Here.
Careful. Oh, pretty. Oh, pretty.
Now, keep your promise.
Of course, of course. Baba, good woman. Baba, not lie.
Baba Yaga sent our hero to the Titan's graveyard, and I have sent her soul to the underworld. She will trouble us no more. Now my friend enters the land of the dead, and his final battle is coming. I must find my own path and try to meet with him at some point. For now he is on his own. The land requires sacrifice. Sacrifice I hope that he can make, because without it he will not get very far. I must have faith in him now. The seed was sown long ago, and it flowers beautifully. He has come this far down the path. I must believe that he will go all the way. Powerful necromancers have used this once sacred ground to build an army of the dead. Conquering nearby lands, legions of zombies have devoured the living and given rise to this desolation. No man has traveled here without meeting death. Gabriel now faces his toughest challenge. He now bangs his fists on the very doors of hell on earth, and the Lord who commands here is listening, waiting for him, smiling.
It appears that our paths cross once more.
But one path must end here.
I grow tired of your riddles. Speak clearly for once.
Nothing is ever completely clear, warrior. You are shrouded in darkness. You act as though blind to the truth. Let me enlighten you.
Let's see how powerful you are without your magic. Don't hold back! Fight!
Hey!
Why? Why did you make me fight you?
Because this is how it must be. We must all make sacrifices in order to find redemption.
No, I did not want this. I did not ask for this.
Blood must be spilt for this path to be opened to you. I accept my fate. Can you accept yours?
I am not worthy. I am not of pure heart.